Tony Gattari here from Achievers Group with another passionate and practical business video vitamin. Hey guys, what I wanted to talk to you about today was actually a concept of how do you combat price rises? Clearly, we live in an environment where a lot of your suppliers will try to inflict a price rise on you. Sometimes it's once or two times a year. And you can lay down and you can just accept it. But what you could do is you could use one of these techniques to see if you could actually stop this price rise. Because if you don't ask, you don't get. And so few of us never ask, so we fall, therefore never receive. So I want to go through to you what are these amazing tactics to combat price rises. Number one is check and challenge the validity of the price rise. That's really simple. Challenge them. Challenge, is this valid? And you're saying, well, what authority? Really challenge and be bold enough to question. Just because it's on a bit of paper doesn't mean it has to be accepted. Number two, follow on order. What it basically is a follow on order is that you continue to order at the same price you've always done. You almost ignore the price rise. And I've done this in many times where I've taken the original price and I've continued to place an order based on that price. And this is why it's really important that sometimes if you sell a product too low, you can never get out of that price cycle with an experienced hard negotiator, because the price that they're always looking at is the lowest price they were originally bought. So it's very, very important that you're very careful about that. Number three, put pressure on the salesperson. Tell them, honestly, hey guys, I understand that you're right to increase your prices, but you do understand that I might have to explore other options. I'm going to effectively look outside of our relationship right now to see if I can actually get a better deal. Do you understand that if you do this price rise, what you're actually allowing me to do, you're forcing me to do, is to explore other opportunities with your competitors? That is a brilliant strategy to sort of like to combat a price rise. Number four is just to overlook the new price. That's what I've suggested before with a follow-on order. Counter with a price reduction request. Now, this is brilliant. Just imagine they're coming in trying to give you a price rise, and you know what you're doing? You're doing exactly the opposite. You're actually saying, hang on here, I want to renegotiate all our prices. We're in a process of re-looking at all our suppliers. We're doing a yearly review or a half-yearly review of who gives us the best deal. They're expecting to go into price rise. You're doing exactly the opposite. They're going, what's going on here? Brilliant strategy. Love it. Adore it. It's almost like you do exactly the opposite of what they expect and they're out of their zone. Number six, could be valid. Claim an inability to pay more for the time being. So you stall the price rise. You say, look, I can't accept that price at the moment. What I need is 6 months of the old price before we go to the new price. Remember, many companies don't want to lose your business, and that might be a very viable option for them where they realize that we've got loyalty with them and they won't go anywhere else. But we can do the price rise after a period of time. So consider it, guys. Number seven, just turn down the price down flat. Just deny it. Say, that's preposterous. We're not doing it. It's completely unacceptable. Just not accepting it. It is total and absolute withdrawal. It is total denial. It is total not occurring. Number eight, look to defer the price increase, which we talked about before. And number nine is never limit your negotiation to price only. Now, what you can do is you could say to them, look, John, I accept that you've got a price increase, but what I've got to do is before I accept this, what are you willing to do for our business to compensate for that? Now, they might be able to give you free stock. They might be able to give you extended terms. They might be able to give you freight-free policies. Because what you're going to do is you're going to trade off, I am happy to accept the price rise under one condition. We get a concession for something else. So, guys, I just wanted to give you nine super tactics to combat price rises. Because I think really now in the current environment, you can sell a lot well, but I realize that I actually believe the real gold right now is learning how to negotiate better. And I think if you go out there and understand the principles of negotiation, you understand you've got to be gentle as a dove and wise as a serpent, you'll be brilliant in business. So until next time, guys, God bless you. Have the most amazing week.